All right, Ben, get ready. Go, go, go! On your right, clear right. Car right. Hold your line. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right. Right side's clear.
This guy's out of wind.
Starts okay. We can build something from this.
He looks naked. Sent it. Oh, fuck. Emergency system. Is there a person missing alert? We're not gonna find them on this track. Oh, it's the... when someone is missing, they send an alert to everyone in the state. Or, I mean, in the region where you are. So there's usually like the plate of the car that you need to watch for. It's like, usually it's some human trafficking shit going on.
Just done a 130.1.
It came from my cell phone. So all the cell phones are controlled by that. They can send an alert to all the cell phones in a region.
Clear right.
So it's like a text message with a big alert. I think they use the cell towers to know where you are, so they can target just specific regions, so they don't need to disturb someone in San Francisco if it's someone missing in LA, right?
B16.
Oh, big contact there. Guy behind is catching us. Big spin here. Gonna get DRS now behind us. It's gonna send it.
P15. Car right, clear right. On your left. Clear left, car left, clear left. Come on, Ben. Yeah, don't panic, we'll get him back.
Clean move. Just minding our own business, doing our laps. P16. Yeah, if we don't get any freebies, we're not gonna catch anyone, I don't think, with this pace. Whoa, boy. Careful.
The gap behind is now 2.0.
So I have no idea what's the pit stop strategy of the guys ahead, so we're gonna discover that. I have no idea what's mine either.
Front has increased to 3.1. That lap was at 133.6. Yellow flag, caution.
Whoa.
B15, your last lap time was at 133.8. Okay, Ben, your lap times are pretty consistent. Thank you. car behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.3 seconds.
It's the battle for P15. So I wonder if we're gonna see pit stop soon, or if they're gonna wait until lap 20.
Cuts on the left.
That was 133.6.
I'll let you pass in a second.
The gap behind is now 1.4 seconds. That's your best lap in the session.
Oh, we're catching some people. Oh, that's Keith. He said he's doing his first Grand Prix.
That's on the left, Ben.
Thank you.
That's on the left, Gordon, on the left.
behind has now decreased to 1.9. B14.
I'm slow, but it still takes me all my concentration to keep the car on the track. It's crazy, this car is it's not easy to drive.
Okay, Ben, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. B12. Wood is pitting.
All right, they're pitting lap 15. Probably two stops.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.0 seconds.
Are they pitting for mediums?
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 2.0 seconds. Okay, Ben, relax, focus, keep it smooth. B11.
If we make it to 25, maybe we can do one stop and put the soft.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
He's gonna send it.
Car right. Clear right.
Okay.
Thank you.
No problem.
It's on the left, Paul.
Sent it.
Come on, mate, defend your position. V12.
Pass on the left, Jay.
Thank you.
No worries, buddy.
Passing my right now.
The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds.
Hey Ben, how's it going? Are you farming today, Ben? Oh my god. I watched a bit of your stream yesterday.
Stay between the lines, please, Ben.
Back on the grind, alright. Nice. Gotta get those licenses up. Gonna stop by your stream after this one then. Gonna check this out.
On the right, Gordon, on the right.
See if we make it to lap 25 here. I think we should. Guys who are doing two stops, they do soft and medium. Whoa. Whoa.
We've been warned about track limits. You'll need to slow down to give back the time gained. Carbo is gaining on you. The gap is now 8.1. Is now leading. has increased. It's now about 6.8 seconds.
That's better.
Go left, Matt.
This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. P11. Okay, Ben. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel.
That's right. That's right.
To carbo behind is now 5.0.
Pass on the left, Jason.
Thank you.
Go
All right, Ben. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. 10th position.
Oh, we're talking about the best case scenario to be a top 10. We still have to pit though. Most of these guys, they've done their pit stop for the race, so I'm gonna drop back.
Carbo is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.0 seconds.
Pass on the left.
Hit this lap.
Pass my right.
Pass on the left.
Front is pitting.
That's on the right. On the right.
Box in 260 meters. It's fine, you got loads. Meters. 50 meters. Exit's clear, don't cross the white line.
Pass on the left, turn on the left.
It's actually the first time ever I tried a soft on this track. Why not try it in the race?
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 7.2 seconds. flag.
Looking in the mirror.
Okay, Ben, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Blue flag. Blue flag. There's a car leaving the pits. The gap behind is now 11 seconds. Has increased to 13 seconds. That was at 131.5. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
That's on the right, guys.
11 seconds.
On the left, 10 knots.
P13.
Tires feel good.
Is now 12 seconds. That lap was a 131.8.
On the left, jump.
Lap times are pretty consistent. Fastest lap for Cat, 129.4. The gap in front is now 13 seconds.
Good job, Sleepo.
The guy in front is Francis. To Francis in front is now 7.9.
That's right.
Okay, Ben, the next car is Carbo. Push.
On the left, answer me, on the left.
Can we? 6 seconds. And 3 laps is a tall order, man.
Carbo in, the gap is now 5.5.
Maybe it's possible.
On the left, yeah.
Maybe he's struggling with his tires. Struggling with the medium. Did he try a new stop? No, he did stop. Lap 14.
V13.
This is at the end of the life of his mediums.
back to Carbo ahead is now 3.6 seconds.
The freebie we needed. These tires must be going off. Flag is out.
Francis, ahead is now 7.4.
Good job.
P11. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
That was good. I'm proud of that. We, with the pace we had, car number 13 qualified P15. We said the best case scenario would be a top 10, and we're P11. So pretty stoked about that. I think if we did the opposite, starting on soft and finishing on mediums would be a better strategy. So we can really use, because I still had a lot of life in those softs, so I could have made it to maybe if I make it to lap 20, I could do soft. Yeah, next race, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start on the soft, see how far I can take them. And if I make it to lap 20, then good. Otherwise, switch to mediums and I know I can do it. All right, good stuff.